How's everybody doing tonight? Oh, come on, we can do better than that. How's everybody doing tonight? All right, so guess what, Joel? COVID's sick, so I guess I'm stuck. MCing again. I'm just kidding. Yeah, I know. But I'll be back tomorrow. I just wanted to come up here and welcome you guys once again to the 2015 edition of the Boston Salsa Fest and get ready to be entertained. Get ready to be amused, get ready to be illusionized. I don't even know if that's a word. But this guy, I'm going to introduce the MC of the evening, the one and only. Make some noise for Joel Acevedo, the man of the hour. Mr. Joel Acevedo.
Thank you, Johnny. He's such a microphone hogger. I just told him, just say my name, and then he did like 10 minutes up front. How are you doing? Oh, you can do much better than that. How are you guys doing? You can talk to me. I'm your friend. It's okay, all right? Well, it is my pleasure to welcome you to the Boston Salsa Fest main show. My name is Joel. I'm going to be your host for the evening. And this is my third year now. You believe that? Well, I know. We have been doing this for 4 years. We're celebrating. In fact, we're planning already our fifth anniversary next year. And I have to say that the Boston Salsa Fest is already leaving a mark in the entertainment scene in Boston, as evidenced by an article I just found about this, that a very popular newspaper here in Boston wrote about it. I'm not gonna say which newspaper because the Boston Globe didn't pay us a cent to mention them, but I should say that it's very famous in Boston and probably along the road. Yeah, the jokes don't get any better, so relax, guys.